There you go, buddy. You gonna remember where you put those? Okay, buddy. Another peanut. There you go. Man, that is a lot of burying, dude. You gonna remember where all those are? Where are you gonna put that one? Going to a different place, huh? Okay. Well, go ahead. Doesn't matter if I know where you're going. Ready to bury another one? All right, go back to the same starting spot. Okay, you seem to be developing a pattern here. Okay. Where are you going to put this one? Left or right? Got to prepare it. Oh, he's going to go right, see? There we go. He doesn't seem to care that I know where he goes. Start from the same place. You know, I'm getting more exercise than you are, dude. I'm just saying. I'm the one doing all the walking around. So you prepare the end. Are you gonna, eat that one? Ah, okay, you see the guy, you're gonna eat it because he's over there. You don't want him to see where you're gonna put it. That makes sense. You don't want him to witness where you're gonna put the nut. Man. You put the hurt on that nut, dude. Okay. Like that spot better. That spot. No? All right, come on. Over there. Which side are you gonna bury it on? Oh no, this ain't gonna work out. This is trouble. So you're gonna eat that because he's here. Now you're off in the woods somewhere. Good luck with that. All right, where are you going to bury this one? Come on. Come on back. Where does that one go? Your buddy's following you again. Yeah, he's gonna go. What do you think? So you don't care if I know where you put it. You just don't want the other squirrels to know where you put it. Yeah, that's brilliant. Nobody will ever find it there, right under the owl house. Who would ever think of looking there? Okay. Ready for the next one? Okay, next peanut. Well, actually, shall I say acorn? Okay, where are you gonna put this one? Whoa, that one went, oh no, that's trouble. That's trouble right there. Yeah, here we go. Okay, in the interest of fairness, I'm gonna give you one. See what you do with it. Seriously. Oh, you're gonna bury it in the same. Oh my gosh, you guys are wearing me out. Pretty exciting stuff, huh? Look at it. Ripe acorn, which we don't have in the backyard. Where's he going? There he is. You're burying your nuts in the same place, guys. Alright, well, you guys figure out your issues and come back. Okay, here you go. Did you just scare off your friend? That was a pretty quick that was a pretty quick burying job there, dude. There you go. Go bury that one. Bite the little end off of it first. You know, you might okay, I was gonna say you didn't give that much thought. Think that over. Oh boy, here we go. This is not gonna work out. We got you two guys wanting to bury nuts at the same time. This could get ugly. I can't do you both at the same time, so. Alright. He's burying his. You want to bury it in the same place? He's watching you where you're burying it, dude. He's going to grab it as soon as you're done. Okay. You seem to lack some imagination here. That is the sorriest job of burying a nut I've ever seen, man. Just because I'm giving you a limited, unlimited supply of nuts, I mean, you still gotta put some effort in. Oh, here comes the other guy. Okay, here. He's burying over there. Where are you gonna bury it? Up the tree again, yeah. That's good. You know, it's like almost sunset, or I think, well, it is sunset. It's practically dark out, dude. Huh? Might look bright on the phone, but it's like 5:30. Yeah. Oh, come on, man. You gonna make me get up? No, yeah, here we go. Go the other way. Yeah, okay. There's your friend. I don't see how you can bury it right there in front of him. Well, he's watching you. All right, come on over. Give you both a nut. Getting a little past your bedtime, guys. You might want to watch out for the owls or something here. I'm just saying. I'm not your mother, but It's getting a little dark. Well, now there's a third one. You don't like them watching where you're burying, do you? Everybody knows where you're burying it. Done? He's over there digging up your peanut that you just buried. You're like, what do you call it? Obsessive acorn burier. You're doing all the burying. And these two guys are like, actually, that might be your kid over there. Yeah, that's the little guy. He's looking for the peanut you just buried, but he can't find it. I can't believe you're still burying. It's like dark out, man. Eat that one. There you go. You guys need a little snack before you go to bed. Losing track of who's who now. Hey. All right, you want to bury yours now, right? Here you go. Behind you, dude. Hey, genius. Oh boy. Oh, that's you. There you go. You know, you live in Florida. It's not like you're gonna have like a hard winter or anything. This thing bounce. You're getting a little weird. You guys seem to be telling me that like we might be having a bad winter. Is that like maybe you're burying one there. Oh, come on, that was like too fast. kind of burying it. What kind of burying is that? Bury that one. I don't have to throw you another one. There you go. Go bury that. How can you bury it that fast, man? You're not doing like the proper job. Here. Hey, well, pay attention now. Oh God. That is like, I'm really not very good burying. You know, it's Florida, man. It's not like you guys are gonna have snow or anything. He's over there burying his. Wait, and you didn't even bury that, you just put it in the grass. You can't both have the same peanut. I can't even keep up with all your burying activity. Alright, this is going to be a little dangerous, but hang on, guys. One for you, one for you. And he's over, there's like three of you burying at the same time. He's over there still burying. There. Okay, you're all like going different ways now, so it's pretty hard for me to. Okay, everybody. This is the smartest of all squirrels. Yeah, band shaking. Hey, oh man, I know it's hard to catch. Yeah, there you go, eat one. That is the worst job of burying I've ever seen. I mean, really. You just like threw it in the grass, you know? You're not fooling anybody. They're hard to catch. No, you can't have both of them. Well, maybe you can. You got, not my toe, dude. Getting a little bit of a frenzy going on here. Might want to start wearing shoes at this point. Hang on, dude. Come over here. Come here. Over here. Come over here. Okay, we'll do it here. I don't think. Did you bury it? You know it's dark out, right? Wait a minute, you call that burying a peanut? I'm burying a... You call that burying? You just dropped it off, man. You know, it's like, it's dark out, dude. Hang on, hang on. Oh, what? You gotta be careful when it bounces next to your toe. Here you go. Let's try that again. Squirrels are not nocturnal. I'm just saying. I've never seen a squirrel stay out after dark before. Either you guys are just gluttonous as hell, or it's gonna be a bad winter. Can't even see anymore, dude. I'll be shocked if he comes back again. There's bats out flying.